Why you start playing Hecarim? Because he's fun, and it was really easy to get challenger with Hecarim when he got buffed earlier this season. So I just spammed Hecarim and got challenger, but then later I got challenger with just Shen. I'm versus Poppy. Let's go Ravenous Hunter. This Diamond 3 game again. Yeah. Okay. Shen versus Poppy matchup. We are probably gonna be trying Arden Shen in this matchup as well. Should be fun. I have recently been playing top and I have trouble between farming and trade. It's not like other lanes. Would you be able to explain your action in regards to when to farm and trade? Generally, you want to hit the opponent when he wants to hit the minion. That's like the most obvious rule in trading. And you want to farm when you can farm. you try to get every CS that you can, but if there's a minion that you will take way too much damage for, it's not worth, so it's okay to give up CS. Oh, nice bait by Poppy. But he didn't do anything with the bait. He could have punished me. Like right there, he wants to hit minion, so I hit him. Really? Oh my. Man, I really missed that taunt. Good job, Lucian. Crunched! Oh my god. What am I doing? Why am I missing these taunts? Good gank by Shaco. Super chill. Oh, what? Oh, really, I died to that. Sucks. What? What am I doing? I'm inting it so hard. Nice, the minions arrive perfectly. Oh. I played that laning phase so bad. Still have a couple of more minutes of laning phase left, so I can redeem myself. Really? What am I doing? I just got my ulti. Okay, Poppy. I shouldn't have given that to her. If I play, like, if I move better, I would have killed her there. Is it too obvious? Yeah, it's way too obvious. Oh, he dies. No, he doesn't. Wave is really bad position. Okay, Victor. We get diamond here and this. Nice. Oh man. I'm still ahead of Poppy though, so no problem. Press on. I'm loving this build too, man. I feel like it might be okay to go Tiamat and then immediately Ardent Sensor. Oh, he had 15 HP. No, a bit too slow. Wait, he has TP, really? I'm out. Yeah. Ardent or Titanic first. I'm trying Tiamat into Ardent and then Titanic. This guy is one tanky potato, man. Okay, Lucian. Nice. Let's go. No, we don't share the same terminology. I just I looked at your chat. That's why I said it. Oh no, he had 10 HP. I thought he would die, but my grasp ran out when I was out of combat, so that's why my Q didn't kill him. Slurps, man. Oh. Steal this, steal this. Steal this. Oh. We got the Arden sensor power spike now though. Oh, almost 200 viewers. Hello everyone who's new here. Almost. Feels really good to get Arden sensor, man. I'm seriously thinking this is like strong. I'm sad it will get removed in the next patch, but Toxic Venom is coming back soon. Ardent is getting removed. Self-procking is getting removed, not Ardent. Oh, wasn't in time, but it probably wouldn't have saved him anyways. Yeah. Nice. Do I win this? Nope. Definitely not. Should I go Merc Treads or Ninja Tabby? I'm not sure. That was all. I'll just go Ninja. From the I'm not using my E to lane, to get to lane, because I know that I might ult, so then I need E. Okay. I sidestepped 3 Yasuokus, by the way. I'm so good. No, seriously, no, that wasn't. But, like, I dodged 3 Yasuokus, or 4. Hi, Penegra. Hi, Rune. So what's your honest opinion about Arden Shen? I think it's okay. Like, I'm just testing what the best build order is for Arden. But I think the item is good. The movement speed is so undervalued, actually. Movement speed is such a good stat. Chilly. This is Diamond 2 Elo, for anyone asking. Lucian can kill. Okay. Oh, close. Nice. Did you see that though? Like, Yasuo used Windfall, so Windfall blocks Yasuo Q, I mean Shen's Q. But actually it worked out in my favor. Because the windfall stops the Q here, and Lucian was right there, so I could use my W on top of Lucian without any, like... What are you doing, man? I got you with the mods. My mods are on vacation, man. Petu streaming for more than 2 hours. Man, I'm out here streaming for like 8 hours already. I don't have ulti. Why am I pressing ulti? I got so confused. Maybe I can TP mid lane. I don't beat Poppy in a 1v1, I don't think. It's too tanky. Oh, Rick. Nice. Wait, he got one shot. Double taunt. Let me get those. Where my boys at? We gotta get this Baron. Like, let's get it. Where do I go? Let's go KSS. he shouldn't show. Hello? Thank you, Numb Eyes, for the subscription. Okay, are we chilling? Why is there a freaking Instagram filter on my screen? I'm kind of 1v9 here. No, no, it's fine. Maybe in this. I just feel like we should group. We should have taken Baron like 5 minutes ago. Yo! Willings donated or gifted a sub to Memuilas. Yeah. Thank you, Willings, for the gift. Appreciate it a lot. And welcome, Memuilas, to the Shen Dojo, man. Victor shouldn't be here. I don't know. Why the Arden sensor? Because Shen's passive is a shield, and Arden sensor procs on self shields. You can see total on hit damage is over 2k already. And it has a lot of good stats for Shen, like movement speed, CDR, AP, shield power. The only stat that is wasted is mana regen. Ah, he cancels me. That 1v1 pretty well. How often do you upload to YouTube? Maybe 3 times a week? But wet noodle fights are the best. Yeah, at least once a week, but sometimes 3, sometimes 1. Thanks, build after what item typically? I mean, like good items for Shen are Adaptive Helm, Randuin's Omen, Tormel, Titanic. You can go Stoneplate afterwards. I took Spirit Visage here because of the Ravenous Hunter healing. I should have gone top lane, my bad. Because my ultimate timer is the same as Dragon. And I could have split pushed this and then ulted for Drake. But it's not that bad. The game feels much harder than it should be. Our mid laner is so ahead, like, we should be winning hard. Three seconds, man. Nice, well played. He has Eve. Damn. I'm not sure if I could have outplayed that. I could have like used E away. Maybe I could have run out with the move speed. I probably could have. Have you already done the updated runes guide? No, I haven't. I'll probably do it tomorrow. Or, yeah, the day after that. But, how could I have... I could have lived that. I'm pretty sure. I should have just eaten away, not inside. It's my bad. I need run runes. Does Ardent add 1% damage to the Q? It adds actually more than 1%. Well, yeah, 1% actually. Oh no. Huge taunt, huge taunt. We dodged those. Why is my movement so clean? Save the box with the TP. Galaxy Pen.
Girl.